kind of an odd camera angle, wasn't it?
Get him.
Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
Couldn't have got far in my ass. Seems to be a long ways.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's got to be there.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie?
I don't think we have to worry about much, I don't think.
Ellie!
Up here!
Jesus Christ.
House looks really nice and untouched. Up here, where? Here? Here. Dang, Joel, calm down.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie! And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you! So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad.
Ouch, Joel.
We are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Check over there. All right. At least two of them. Good, good.
Fuck are you?
Son of a bitch.
Fuck.
Seems to be everybody up here.
Hang back.
Dead asshole!
The thing is, you guys can't see me. How'd you see me through that?
Shit!
That's how smoke bombs work. Oh crap.
Watch my back!
Didn't have any of these crafted. Use it, come on.
This guy.
Like right in front of you, dude.
All right. House is clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
They're probably dead. Would be my guess. Are alive.
We're clear.
Till you get shot.
You want a hand up?
Got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
Go Bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Look, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up.
University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror and you can't miss it.
You take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Joel's got a good heart after all.
You give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense. Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus. Scooch.
Okay, none of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. She'll be able to see most of the campus from there. That'll do.
Here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Yeah, study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives.
There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Go back.
Over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I want you to. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Someone jerry-rigged this thing. No juice. I'll see if I can get the power back on. Thank you. And that's that. Matter of fact.
Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying.
When I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Put you on back.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey?
I'll be right back.
Be here.
Screw back.
Yeah.
Boom, scoot.
Alright, come.
Gooch.
Hey, look. Fireflies. Joel, look.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
All right, let's try that gate.
Yourself.
You too.
There it is. This won't budge.
Wonder how long you held out.
Thank you.
More infected. I'm fine. Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scooch.
Those clickers. I think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside. University?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much. Better.
Scoot you on back.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
This is a good spot.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Care for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
No bodies. That's good, right?
We find out where they went.